into the middle of the ice and moved up. And Asimov, tall drag, shoots, and Brossoit makes the glove stop and hangs on, and we're going to have a fight at center ice. Nathan Beaulieu and Nick Paul have dropped the gloves. And Beaulieu is just back into the line. In fact, both these guys are recently back into their respective lineups. Paul lends a big right. Couple of big guys. Beaulieu comes back with one of his own. And Hockey Day in Canada starts with a bang here in Winnipeg.
One team can smell the playoffs and they're trying to scratch their way in. The Jets, the Ottawa Senators, certainly came into this season not expected to be a team in the playoffs, but they are a very frisky, very grizzly team to play against. They will not back down, and they can set the pace for a physical game, as you see Brossoit make that save right there on Duclair, who's trying to find his game back. And then a little shenanigans as this shift ended. And Beaulieu, and a lot of people don't really realize, he's a tough customer. He can throw them pretty good. Paul's got that nice long reach, and they both guys, look how far they extend themselves out. They don't want to get hit with that right coming across, so they get their arms out. Paul gets a little off balance, but regains himself, and all in all,